I need a gavel because I'm at 8.5.
Oh my god. Oh my god. All right.
Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna climb up this wall.
Okay.
And be targets.
Oh no, Sid!
Sid, no!
And then my custom death message makes it all the worse.
Alright, so...
I fell from a high place like an idiot. Why did I edit it like that?
But that was a really unfortunate experience. I saw Shik, or I heard him rather, and then I just see an enchanted team in the distance. I'm going up right here.
I need to find a place where my leaves won't burn.
Yeah, it's a perfect spot where there's lava on both sides. Hey, Div, I'm just gonna use your tunnel, is it fine?
Okay. That is now twice that I've ran into a team, and instead of stop talking, I friggin' talked more.
Well, if you're in the middle of saying something, it's kinda hard to actually, like, stop.
I think Winter was about to just come out and kill us both.
Yes.
Because when Q looked at me, I burst out laughing. Oh, gosh.
Oh, let's chop down trees here.
That's fine.
Good, get the apples.
We need to get the reeds for sure.
Did you guys hear me when I said I got an apple while we were running?
Yes.
Yeah, you got one, but we still have a lot of gold.
Ah, I lost my Iron Man.
No.
The skeleton shot me from so far away.
Wait, who died on the yellow? It was silver, right?
I don't know.
That people who died in episode 1 were Andrizel, Rolf, and Silver.
Yeah, it was Silver on yellow.
Yeah.
Or as would 2013 Dip say, YOLO.
Yeah, I would say that in 2013, wouldn't I?
Are we all up here?
I'm killing all these things.
No, me and Dan's are on. We're still coming.
Okay. I don't know how I got up here so fast.
You probably pillared straight up. I staircased.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I pillared straight up with my leaves.
Because I needed blocks. Alright, let's chop down trees here.
Sounds like a wonderful idea.
Yeah, I like it.
Oh, there's a swamp over here! There's a swamp on the other side! Crap.
Let's go. Are you guys following? Where's Wing?
Dibs, wait!
Wing?
Sorry.
I was gathering leaves. I didn't realize you guys were leaving so soon.
Okay, let's go.
Oh, I found a swamp is all.
I see reeds.
Yes, good. Good. We can have enchanted anvil.
I'm gonna grab them and come to you.
Is this a top level now?
Yeah.
Okay. Get out of here, oak leaves. Okay, I need to, like, clear my inventory.
Yeah,
I think Shik's getting killed by the enchanted team.
I'm gonna... Oh, crap, I don't have any furnaces anymore. I went from having 5 to having 1.
Alright, hand them to me. Alright, thank you.
Okay,
let us have an enchanted table. I'm working on it. I don't have the iron for the anvil anymore. Does anyone else have iron?
I have 13 iron. Is that enough?
I have 23.
16.
Okay, we definitely have enough together.
No, I have 23.
Oh, by the way, guys, my bow only has 33 uses.
Why don't you have more string?
Here, I'll give you string. What can
I? Okay. I just got this
food situation. I'm 3-3 on my food.
I'm
smelting
up
some pork.
All right, thank you.
Here is an apple.
I actually have
whoever wants it.
This as well. I'm gonna cook more. I just got an apple. Does someone want to use it?
I have 16 gold, so.
Lapis?
Well, I have 8 gold.
Oh, yeah, I have some lapis. Here you go, Winter.
Yeah, sure, some.
No.
Oh, yeah, enchanting. This is a thing that you do?
I don't have any lapis.
Oh, cool, I'm breaking one.
Give me a second.
Oh, GG. That was Nihon's team.
Okay, so that was Nihon we saw? That's Tommy, isn't it? No, that's Brick. They're so low! Oh my gosh!
Nihon's team?
Yeah. I mean, technically we know where they are, but I don't think we'll get there in time to clean up if we even wanted to.
Oh!
Are we all at
all the newcomers are dead now!
Yeah.
Wow.
Ratchet guy to Brick and Boyce died to Q's.
Well, just shows how much of newbies they are in WMC. Wait.
Oh, keep me a lapis. Here has half mine, because I wasn't done. So, okay, what do we want to do about that? Do we want to try to go in and steal the kills or anything, or no?
I think after by the we time chanted. We get there, they'll be fully recollected or whatever.
Brick's at half a heart, Brick's at that. I think we could actually snipe them from the top here, if we see them.
That would be kind of nice.
I enchanted my chain helmet just in case.
In case the other one breaks.
Does anyone have, I don't know, apples that I can use?
Nope.
18 Q's was shot by Brick. Wow, okay.
I have full protection.
Wasn't Q's the queen of season 8?
Yeah.
And also this season.
Okay, I have power 2. I have 16 gold, whoever wants to pass me some apples.
Everyone in Q's team is dead. Break and Brick have a total health of 3.
I really want to just see if they're at the bottom there and then we shoot them, but they probably went into the cave with them. You think
I
they're
mean,
gonna heal
can
up?
Go back there. we could go right. back there and see, but.
Oh, wait, okay, so. Who has apples?
Why is Brick healing and not Break? Brick's healed all the way back up to 5.5, and Break's is still on half.
I honestly.
Break is their king. Wait, no.
No, he's not.
Nihon? Nihon's still alive.
Right. I know
does anyone need a protection helmet because I changed it to Prot? No, I guess not.
Oh, no. Well, here's some apples. Anybody need apples?
No.
I have one golden apple.
Yeah, I do. I need
actually,
apples
I need
to make apples.
Here
cut
is
down
three.
Trees for logs.
Take them.
Alright, I no longer wish to go try to clean up that team because Brick is at health that can fight. Alright, I have 2 gapples.
Shit, I
don't oh my gosh, I had no idea what I was seeing over there, but then I realized it was Dan's and his enchanted armor.
Alright, so they've healed.
I thought it was like a ghost.
Nihon's only at... Okay, so if we do find that team, Nihon is only at 11.
10.5, actually.
Yeah. Okay, who wants 4 diamonds?
Well, I mean... Right, everybody wants them.
You can have diamond boots if you want.
You're giving them to me? I don't have the levels so to end up enchanting it.
I can enchant your boots.
I wonder what happened with the fight with light blue team and whoever killed them.
They were probably separated.
Pizza.
Here, dibs.
Alright.
There's lava over there.
Anyone want to find a gas spawner with me? Because those exist.
Do they?
Yeah, in THS for years.
Is projectile protection fine?
Is there a center?
Winter.
Like, is there a 0-0?
Yes. Okay. It's 0-0, exactly.
Winter. Here I am.
You want prod? Is that okay?
Yeah, that works perfectly.
So wait, is the entire 18 Q's team gone now?
Yep. Pretty much.
Rip that team.
Alright, maybe we should just keep moving.
The newcomers, in the celebration season, the newcomers have gotten the worst luck. And then also Rolf. And
well,
Anderson.
we can now say that there can only be one queen.
Oh yeah! Yoo-hoo!
Yeah, Firefox Vulpix, right? Because fire has a girl skin.
That totally means that he is now a girl.
Don't assume the gender.
Yeah, what the fuck, we're not.
At midnight, but then also sometimes doesn't want to.
The queen declares that all sheep must die.
Like, were-girl? Like, not a werewolf, were-girl.
Were means man, so it's literally like man-wolf.
Okay.
Can I add the anvil, please?
The man-wolf. Yeah, anvil. Who has the anvil?
Who doesn't have a gapple on them?
I do not. I also have 4 gold, I probably should have said that.
There you go. Turn around, it's behind you.
Okay. I'm gonna see if I can name- oh.
Nope. Here.
Hey Wing, do you have the ability to make this a sharpness sword?
No, I only have 2 levels. Oh, right. I can probably do- no. I have to enchant something else to get sharpness.
If someone has flint, I have more feathers.
So. I guess we have to work on getting flint then, because I don't...
I want to name my sword. Can I do that?
I need one more level. Yeah, if you don't mind it spoiling what you have.
Oh, right, I forgot about that.
Did you all
well, it's only sharpness 1, so...
Hello, did you all hear, like, someone else for a second?
Yeah,
like,
I think so.
It might have been Tommy.
Someone's mumble.
Okay.
It's about to get nighttime.
Yeah, everything
Which episode
is, pink,
is this?
So, that's how I know it's nighttime.
Don't pick up the enchant table or anvil, I'm coming back to anvil.
I'm sort of gonna scout up this hill, see if there's anything.
I need a little bit more levels, are you kidding me? This is, like, annoying.
Oh, I've been killing all the sheeps. Here, kill the pigs.
This is not the junk error, by the way.
Yeah.
There was nothing of interest up the hill.
That's good.
What? No, it's not.
Well, it's good that there's no people, but it's also bad that there's nothing interesting there.
Yeah, exactly.
Alright, I'm going... We can try to find flint soon, so we can have arrows.
Well, there's a mountain biome over
I'm
here, so...
I'm no longer okay with fighting red team at all.
Let's get on this mountain. We should be able to get gravel here.
Red team is scary. Although they're down to 3.
Also, you can do K teams, I think? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, it does update to who's still alive.
Nice! Technology!
And it was made by a single man called Bergasmus.
Well, let's see, there's still dark cyan.
I have a duty to protect the queen.
And lime. These three
Dude.
The only full teams left.
Do that.
We must find lapis and. Not lapis, gravel?
I have gravel in this pile, Dibs. Oh, there is gravel in my shit pile on the ground.
Damn, gravel is not the...
Fuck.
Hey, here's some cooked chicken if anybody... Or here's some uncooked chicken if anybody wants it. Also, while we're still here, I'm gonna take the chance to use the bathroom.
Alright.
Have fun. Using the real shit there.
Hmm.
Only royal poop. May be flushed down the royal shitter.
Ha! Gross.
Spider! That spider had some sort of effect on it.
Well, I was not happy with checking what that effect was.
Do you want a pork chop?
I have 14 of them.
I have 10.
Oh jeez, I'll keep it then. I have the least amount.
Alright, I can make some more arrows.
Wonderful.
Specifically, I can make 6 more for everybody.
That would be greatly appreciated.
Dance.
Thank you, Dipscraft.
Hello, I'm back. Oh, thank you for the arrows.
Winter.
Yeah?
There you go.
Where'd the name Winter come from?
From, it's a long story.
Oh.
No, it's from
Maybe
a character.
Maybe you can tell us it after.
Question. Does it have anything to do with the season winter, with just a random age in there?
No, because the age, because winter is made up of the word, Teresa. So it's like there's an H in the Teresa.
Oh, I see.
It's not my name, though. It would be cool if it was.
Anybody want to, grow some wheat?
I kinda wanna like start-
Oh jeez guys, I have an apple. You want
can
an
I
apple?
Smoke
oh,
some?
Nice, but I don't have any more gold. Hmm. Should we go back to the down part when we get a chance and try to
yeah.
get more gold?
How many golden yeah. apples do you guys have?
I have- I think
one.
We all have one.
Alright.
Yeah, I have one.
I have 5 red apples though.
I have 4.
Oh. I have 2 gold. Does it do anything for us?
Wing has 4 or 5.
Yeah, I have 4.
Okay. So it doesn't do anything.
So as soon as it's daytime, we go back down?
Actually, yeah. Let's split some of it so we can pick it up just in case.
I think we should walk towards an edge though and like stock it.
Winfer, that 1 gold is for you.
Ooh, thank you.
Dibs, give Wing. Oh no, Wing, give Dibs 1 piece of gold.
Thank you.
I just realized, for a Mumble season, this actually went pretty much okay.
Well, considering the start we had.
Yeah.
At least we live.
Is the intro, yeah, but... was the intro really like 26 minutes?
Yeah.
Yes.
Zips, do you remember Volta Season 2?
Oh my gosh, I do actually. Was that Mumble? That was, right?
That was Mumble.
It was me, you, and...
And two cool people that whose names I can't remember.
Wow. Was it Ratchet, one of them?
No. It was... Okay. One was a girl, and... Or was it the first season for me? No, that was when I was with Gilzer. I don't actually remember who was with us.
Dibs!
Oh yeah, that's true.
Yeah.
I have a question for you. What was... Wasn't there like a quarter ground that had like eight people, including you, that was like something something volume one that Odyssey organized and never happened?
Oh yeah, survived the challenge.
Oh, that's what's okay. I could not remember.
Is that the Skelly on the hill? Or
what happened?
Is Skelly, right?
I think what? So.
Yeah, that's Skelly. Yeah, yeah.
What even happened to that record round?
I don't know. It died. Alright, I have taken the enchant table and anvil. You want to start moving towards like the edge and then wait till daytime to go down?
Yeah.
Sure, why not?
I don't know. I just don't like being in the swamp because I feel like we're still scarily close to like where we were and Brick's team could come upon us.
Is it a good idea to go back to the bottom again? It didn't work out so great last time.
Well, we didn't have anything last time. We're not going down until daytime.
Well, unless so we get unless we get pushed off, I guess.
Well, we have to go to the bottom anyway to go to 0-0 if we wanted to.
Get your water buckets ready.
Hey, look, there's reeds down there. That would have helped a while ago.
Okay, who needs a water bucket? I'm going down nobles.
Okay, we're gonna go down now.
Where's
everyone else?
Oh, okay, well, I guess we're doing this now.
It's clear.
Oh, keep dying in lava. I'm gonna slowly go down.
You right, don't want fun. To slowly go down because you will get shot down by a Skelly. Yeah, that's what
I
said.
Ow, son of a... I have to eat my gavel.
Right, I killed it.
Nice sneak attack.
Because... who has the anvil?
Me.
Can I get it really fast? Thank you.
You can also pick it up.
Loser. You're a loser.
I'm killing these animals just in case. Oh my god, I can't believe that we've even
gotten are we going
this far
back up
considering our start.
No, I was going into this cave.
Oh, okay. What are we doing?
We need gold.
Well, that is true, but...
Oh, I thought the staircase led up there.
We need gold bad, actually, because I don't have a gapple anymore.
Oh, Fairy's back down to 3 hearts.
Did he ever heal?
He healed back up to like 6 or something.
I
just
heard
that
was a skeleton,
right? Please
tell me it was a skeleton.
Yes, that was a skeleton.
I can confirm. Yeah. I have, a skeleton in me.
I didn't have time to mute, sorry.
That was the quickest apology I ever heard. That's you, I'm sorry!
I'm so sorry! The most apologetic sneeze ever.
It's like you're acting like we're about to lynch you at the stake.
I'm sorry!
Somebody's going to get upset over that in the comments.
Oh, Stronghold, hello!
Oh, hey.
I would not notice it in that shade.
Sorry, I cheat.
What
well,
in
we
shade?
Gotta go in it.
That's a stronghold, apparently, which I can't see still. Now I can see it.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my all gosh, right, cool. Let's go.
Hey. Oh. Let's go.
Oh, crap. I should probably just go the way you guys went.
you know what? I'm gonna do the same
Ender
thing.
Ender Pearl? Iron leggings.
Oh my gosh, this is such a ridiculous
pick. I found a silverfish spawner.
Okay.
Enderball could work for fast positioning on this terrain.
Yeah, but it only works for one person.
Yeah, I know, but what if we get four?
Oh, I guess that's true.
Scared.
Don't get lost in here, guys.
Zombies in the prisons!
I guess they got imprisoned, but don't.
If I want to get lost in here all I want, I will.
I'm gonna put a smiley face on the ceiling. In leaves.
Everyone needs a purpose in life.
I'm glad you found yours. Smiley faces.
I hope leaves. Yeah.
Hang on. Is it you? I'm going forward towards you. Okay, yeah, it's you.
I'll see you next episode.
See you.
Bye.
Fast. Bye.